Hi guys, it's Todd here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be playing a bit of a different game. It's called Door. I got this game a few years ago, and I think like three. I've played it, but I didn't really get very far, so I'm going to start a new game. The audio is quite loud, so I've just had to turn it down, and hopefully it'll be alright on your end. But yeah, we're going to play this. So, I do remember this was kind of just about going through doors. Anyway, yeah, so... Could be pretty straightforward. Cool. Hey. Hey. Should be door number three. Huh? One, two, three, I think. Oh, we can sneak around. One and three. Triangle, because we've got three sides. It's easy. That's cool. Number error. What? I don't remember this. I don't. Can I go back through? I know that I can go back through, but. Can't be anything from in here, can it? No errors. What? I'm so confused. Oh well. I guess that was. Wait. I can't go through another one. I guess I chose the right door. It might just be like you can choose all of them. I was so confused there. Is there something to do with this one? 1, 2, 3? Let's try that. Oh, wait a second. The rocks. 2, 1, 3, 4. Easy claps. I presume these take you to the doors. I mean, it's pretty easy to see that. That's obvious. Hey, I did the first one. Nice. How do I... What do I do here? Is that it? Do I just... Is that done? Nice. Right, I'm gonna go right. It's a square. G for green. Da 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 da. Oh, where the f- Oh, I got really confused. I was like, oh, it's very loud in my ear. I hope it's not that loud for you guys. Alright, so I'm back. I just turned it down a bit because it's quite loud. So, it might just be very loud. The door with colour 1. Is this gonna be something from earlier? Gonna be like numbers with colours and stuff. I'm gonna go check because I feel like that's gonna be. One is red, green is 2, 3. Red, green, blue, yellow. So it is. This is loud. Very loud. With the colour, ah, cool. That's not confusing at all. right. Colour 6. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's red. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Red. I just got lucky, I think, there. What are these error ones? I don't get it. I don't get the error. Red? I just guessed red. I don't know why. It just seems to be liking red. Exit a door with the color yellow. I thought this would be more difficult, actually, to be honest. It might just be because I put it on casual, though. I feel like this one's yellow again. Wait. Okay. So, last time I played this game, I'd never made it this far. I made it to here. My brain hurts from this. This is like a mix and you get the correct colour. Okay, so you got blue, green, yellow, blue. Blue, green. So we're missing green, yellow, red. It's a red, green, so it's that odd. We're missing white, blue here. So blue, yellow here. I don't get this. What's this one? I don't understand. I guess I got it right, I just kind of, I don't know why it was that one there. Blue. Oh god. Oh, these are colour. Okay, this is alright, because I can do this. E5-3-1-3-1, I believe is red. I don't actually know though. I wonder if that. I'm just trying to think what the what it shows. To be honest, when you have numbers like that. I think that's red. I think 147 is it's putting a B, so it could be a blue. I think it's difficult. I think it's green or yellow though. I don't think it is blue. I don't know that one. That's yellow. Okay. Between these two. Yellow is definitely 6. It's the hex code essentially, so it gives like different percentages. And that is 100% red, that is 100% yellow. I am torn between these two, let's go for the one without the. Nice! I'm too good at this game, man. I'm too good at this game. What's this? It's a red square. It's a red square. Huh. I might need to turn my brightness up a bit. Oh, that fall. Nice. Three. That's the correct door. And that's this one. So this one here, whatever this one is correct, but I don't know what these mean. One, two, and then three. Well, it says with the color error. Damn it, I don't get this one, dude. What is this one? I'm gonna try to figure this one out again, so. Maybe it was 1, 2, 3, maybe it was that one. Oh god, I have to go through it all again. This is the one that fucked me up. Okay, right, let's get back to it. So, correct one is door number 3. Red, green, blue, yellow. Red, green, blue, yellow. Door number 3. Nice. Oh my god, I did it. Sick. Alright, we'll do another one. So I just decided that I wanted to play this again. I've been looking at playing it recently because I saw a speedrun and I was like, maybe I could do a speedrun of it one day. One day. Cool. What the fuck is this? Okay, so I haven't played a couple of these levels. I've played the first two, and I've never completed that second one. I've played a bit of that one, and I haven't played these ones, so I'm going to go for this one. Door number 3. What? Door number 1. I feel like you just have to get it right. Date number 3, door number 2. It has to be the correct state. Wait, what state? Okay. Exit at the door with figure true. What? I feel like it could be on one of these. No? Okay. Well. Could it? I don't get this one. With figure TR. What could TR be? True? True? 1, 2, 3. You might have to exit at the correct door. be triangle, I guess. Door A. Let's go. What? My baby don't miss a ram. Okay, door number 4. Number 1 at state 3. 2. 3. Door number 1. Three, maybe it's because I entered them on. I don't know, dude. Now my game's just frozen. Oh, I'm here, apparently. Okay, door number 2. I hate this starting thing, dude. What is that? Door number 4. Oh, there it is. I don't want to enter like at the wrong time. I'll just go for it. Oh, okay. This one has to be at state number 3. Has to be door number 1. Ugh. I hate this one so much. Wait. Door number 1, state 3, not 3. Made it. I'm sick of this. I don't know. I don't get this one. I don't understand it. This one doesn't make sense to me. If I'm being completely honest, I don't understand what TR means. It could be short for anything. Door number 1, what the fuck? Oh! Yeah, but doesn't that just... whatever. Door number 2, state number 4. What? State number 4. Red, yellow, blue, green. No. Okay. How do I know what state it's at? Oh man. There's nothing back here giving any... nothing back here giving any indication of door colours meaning anything. Does that mean it's yellow? When it's at yellow. Okay, we'll try it. That's all I can think of right now, so... Exit the door where the number is equal to the state. What? 1A. Exit at door number 4, stay. Nice, good hide. States 1221, door number 1. 1221. Oh my god. Oh no. What? My brain is hurting. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. I didn't get this. This is how, what is going on, man? Brain hurting. I don't get it. I'm just gonna complain about it the whole time. What is this? 1-2-1-1-2-1. One, 1-2-2-4. 1-1-3-1. 1-2-1-2. 1-2-2-1. I'm so confused. That's close. I almost went for it. I don't get it. this one. Screw it, I'm going in the do not enter room. Exit door number 1, exit door number 2, exit door number 3, exit door number 4. I can't. My brain doesn't like this game. Oh, I'm getting slowly pissed off by this. Right, I'm going for this one. Rule number 2, 1, 2. I'm done. I can't. Right. So, I mean, I got halfway, I think. I think I've just got to do these two and then that one. 1, 2. Well, I got. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I got another one in here. Hold up. I got 3. I got 6 to do. Oh, okay, we can do this one. Okay, let's have a go at this one. The figure, yeah, circle. What does that say? Excuse me? Ian. Pentagon. Nope, sorry. What? There. Was it Pentagon? Not all panels can be trusted. Exit at the door with the circle. I ate breakfast. Orange today. Exit at door number 4. Exit at the door with the sun. Right, we'll trust this one. Nope, wasn't that one. Brilliant. I went for the square. We can do this one. This one will be easy. So cool. Circle, pentagon. Right, let's go for it. Ah, it's pentagon. It was pentagon. I just can't believe I did that before. I got that right. I got it right. I'm so good at the open game. Right, is that pentagon? No, it doesn't look like it. Triangle. What? What do you mean? Not all panels can be trusted. Exit at door number 4. Exit at the door of the circle. Exit at the pentagon. I breakfast. Circle. Circle. Brilliant. This helps me in no way, shape, or form. Error number 1, triangle. Error number 3. 1, circle. Ah-ha-ha. Number 1. Mm-mm. Is it going to be 1 line? One line. Well. This is a trick. This is a trick, right? Why did that make sense? Why did that make sense in my brain? I don't... Because there was a triangle here, saying that one's triangle. There was a circle, triangle, I guess this one was, oh no, this one was circle, boxes, it's a square, triangle, I didn't really get this one. I don't know, I couldn't tell you why it made sense, but it did. Brilliant. This is a square, this is a circle. I wonder what a triangle is. This is mental. I'm looking for things that could tell me where the triangle is. I reckon it's here. But I don't know. I don't want to get it wrong because I don't know what I did for half of them, so. I'm so close. Why was it that? I have no idea. Oh, so was the triangle in this? Oh, it wasn't here? Oh, I had to use elimination. Question mark. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. I hate this game. I thought it would be fun to play. It is not. I don't get it. I don't get why it's a question mark. Why is it a question mark? What is the door going to be? I just banged money. I don't get this one. I don't get a lot of them, apparently. Right. Question mark. I don't know, dude. I don't know. I don't get it. I just have this gut feeling that it's triangle, but I have no idea why. I have no clue why it's triangle though. No, you can't. No. No, 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 no. What if it just resets me? I'll call bollocks on it. Oh my god, okay. That was whack. I did it. I did three, nice. I did half of it. That was weird. That was so weird. Right, I think I'm gonna leave it there for today. That was an interesting, like, look into this game. It was very, odd. I've done three of the levels. I'm gonna do the other three next time. Yeah, please leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, leave a comment and all that stuff. Next time we'll be going into the mine again. And the... where am I? The mine, and then the Winter Wonderland place, and then eventually this place. I don't know what this one is. Let's go for it. Let's have a look. Have a look. Have a look what's through here. Nice. Right, anyway, see you later guys, have a good one. Peace.